Scripture is the history of God's unfolding redemption. This means that the heartbeat of every passage, Old or New Testament, is Christ crucified and raised. At Westminster, God is the authority on how we interpret His Word. We call this redemptive historical hermeneutics.